I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey!
Oh. Place that isn't called anything doesn't exist, and if it did, we'd name it something. And
this is well known philanthropist Big Smoke, and you're listening to WCTR. Make a difference in your community. Keep our city. I'm doing my thing. How are you doing?
Enjoy listening to Mental Patients. Area 53 is next.
Please, to really cleanse, you're going to have to do some yoga. The cleansing process of doing yoga with a garden hose up your ass cannot be exaggerated. Marvin, it's time for your down dog. You really haven't seen it.
I was wondering when my career would hit bottom, and now it's here, right before my eyes. And Stuart is on the line.
I think everyone out there will agree that the Russians are in charge. Foreigners are behind that exorbitant land and gaming device to increase our productivity and make our thumbs useless so our kids can't fire machine guns.
I hear what you're saying about video games. People are dying every day of malaria. And it's all because of the messages planted in our minds from that degenitron in the 80s. Line 18, hello.
I've been over to the other side.
What are you talking about?
I've been inside, inside everything, seen everything. Remember the first time you did mushrooms? There are aliens living in the state. Aliens, and I've held them in my own hands. Everybody, go to the desert, beg their forgiveness.
How do you know all this?
I went to the camp. Believe what you want to believe, but ask yourself, why should I make this up?
The only thing I want to ask myself is how I can keep you off future shows. Oh, God. Kevin, hello, you're on the air.
All the missiles are under my control, not the government's control. Why do you think they put me in solitary confinement for 8 months? Because I could launch nuclear missiles by just whistling into a phone.
Really? Great. Could you wipe out all the other radio stations in town for me?
Hey, I don't do that anymore. I only use my powers for good.
Ah, look, this isn't a cartoon or TV show. Let's get real for a second. The problem with people like you who have superpowers is that you really don't use them for good. If I had superpowers, This isn't a cartoon or TV show. Let's get real for a second. The problem with people like you who have superpowers is that you really don't use them for good. If I had superpowers, everyone would be naked. And women signing autographs at conventions couldn't resist me. All right, going to the conspiracy line.
Yeah, this is Montag.
Okay.
My name's Montag.
Oh, yes, yes, I got that.
Hey, have you ever leveled a house with a helicopter?
No, but
that'd be really cool. I thought you were a DJ. Talk more about killing people with helicopters. I prefer electric cables, tightly wound around people, roads watching them go through the night.
We have a lot of aerospace fans and plenty of murderers who like the show. Inside, I feel like it's time to close the pod bay door and take a rest. Until next time, reset your memory chip and don't believe what they tell you. This is Marvin Trill, your
back.
You're being funny. I'm trying to be.
Making counts, son, about Ha ha ha!